Police in Colonie are investigating a serious morning crash. It happened at Hills Road and Old Niskayuna Road. As you can see, the car was heavily damaged. It appears to have crashed into a tree. We have a call into Colonie Police, but so far there is no word on if there were any injuries or just how serious they may have been. Stay with CBS6, both on air and online, for updates. We'll post information as soon as it becomes available.